What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Big Boat here with yet another video. In this video, we'll be testing the Intel Celeron N280, which is a CPU based on the Silver Mount architecture and part of the Bechera family of power efficient processors. It has 2 cores that are hyper threading, of course, and it has a frequency of up to 2.58 GHz. The Celeron N280 has the Intel HD Graphics Bay Trail as the integrated graphics, which have 4 unified shaders and a frequency of up to 792 MHz in the N280's case. It's also based on the same architecture as the Intel HD 4000, when using the latest driver suite available. We also have 4 GB of RAM in single channel mode, as well as a 500 GB hard drive for the operating system and a 1 TB external one on which the game that we'll be playing today is installed. As for operating system, we're using Windows X Lite Restore Revival version 2. You can find the full description of the specs in the video description down below. The game that we'll be benchmarking today is Conflict Desert Storm. Shout out to the dude who requested it. It's a request all the way back from Halloween, so I'm really sorry for leaving you waiting for that long, because not gonna lie, Conflict Desert Storm is actually pretty fun, to be honest, despite being a game from 2002 that almost nobody has heard about. So let's get straight to the points now.
Let's go. Yeah.